Welcome again. Hope you're happy and everything's all right in your life and things are going well for you. Now, in this video, I'm going to be talking about meditation, right? Now, it's a meditation with a difference because most people meditate and calm their mind and their thoughts, and they think it's all about emptying the mind and thinking of nothing at all. Now that's pretty impossible. You try sitting, closing your eyes and trying to empty your mind and think of nothing. You can't, there'll be thoughts coming in from all angles, right? So this meditation that I'm teaching you, on your back, you've got between your shoulder blades, at each side, you've got your wings, right? And if you look at a picture of somebody's back or see somebody's back, you'll see the, I don't know the right name, but they look like kind of plates, right? They're moving your shoulders and stuff and your arms, right? Now, in this meditation technique, you just sit comfortable. It doesn't matter where you are, right? As long as you're comfortable and you can close your eyes, right? And it's particularly enjoyable if you're under stress, right? So what you would do is you would sit, close your eyes and imagine what, say this is your two arms, right? And that's your back, right? So in that you would imagine wings, a wing in each side extending and flapping. And just gently, just, you're taking off, you're ascending, right? And you're guiding your meditation, right? It's a bit like astro travel, okay? So you're sitting, you've got your eyes shut, you activate your wings slowly. You take off and you feel yourself rising spiritually, right? Where you go is up to you, right? Now, the limits of confines a house or a surrounding or whatever, anything above you, like a roof, you just metaphorically or metaphysically get through the roof. You don't even consider that, right? You go up and you fly and you can go to your favourite destination. Imagine how long it takes you to get here. You can imagine you're flapping high and then you've caught a breeze and you're flying on a breeze. Your wings spread out without you need to flap, right, like seagulls and stuff doing eagles. Then you get to your destination and you just let them slowly bring you down to the ground to where you're at. Now for me, my favourite place to go is a park in a town, right, next to the River Clyde. So often I'll sit and I'll fly down to there and I'll just sit and I'll visualise the water with the moon's out reflecting on the water and the peace and the calm. So it's usually at night I do it, late hours. Then you would take off and come back home and steady yourself, right? Now, this is just a technique that you could incorporate into your meditation. Music's optional. You can listen to music. You could fly. Use your mind's eye to get to your destination and enjoy it. So, I hope you enjoyed this wee video. If you did, please like, share and subscribe. Thank you.